you can look that up. But somehow, the M5M needs to add a anti-Semitic piece to it. And that, especially growing up in the Netherlands, that is the lowest, lowest thing.
So a lot of people who live there don't have access to the vaccine to qualify in their 60s.
So if you have one no agenda challenge coin, then you bring out the other type.
What you...
have gone on, all the, you know, endless quantitative easing, all of these things that have gone on, and it's produced things that look like... I know what happens if you have one no agenda challenge coin and then you bring out the other type.
And what you want, but, you want a whole bunch of these for the FEMA camp. That's what you want. Hey, man.
And so, but the point is, that's what we're joking around challenge coins. This challenge coin has got to be a high collectible.
Yes, of course.
I would say you have to pay $50 to get one.
Well, I don't know if I want to pay for one at all, but yeah, this, that's a great challenge.
If anyone can get one, send them to box 339, El Cerrito, California, Village.
Can ask for, and this is a, something that we've talked about a bit, that people need to understand where they're getting the data from, what kind of data is available, because there's a different thing involved than tracking your phone by going to whoever you're with, AT&T, Xfinity, Verizon. There's different protections from your phone company, who I don't think necessarily is tracking your GPS quite as closely as some other app.